Tuesday, January 6, 2012. I can only imagine how many bottles of vodka they had to drink it out of these blue bottles everywhere. You know, growing on trees and everything. This is my favorite color, blue.